1 kilo, 30 pesos.
This is the Philippines. This is also the Philippines. The Philippines is one of the countries with a large wealth gap. After traveling the Philippines for 2 months, Filipino are one of the most friendly and welcoming people I have ever met. However, around 20% of the population live in poverty. More than 2 million Filipino live in such like this environment. In this episode, my Korean friend, Guy, who has been living in the Philippines for a long time, we're gonna explore 2 different slums in Philippines.
Yeah, just us. What the heck?
We have to wait for a while though.
Yeah, if you want to have a real experience like, you have to take a jeepney.
Yes, you save a lot of money.
Uh-huh.
And it's really traffic, so what's the point in spending, you know? Rather ride motorcycle or a jeepney.
Transportation you can take with the local people, the motorbike, because there's no jeepney, so we have to ride a moto, and this is how you reach out the locals.
我们第一个要去的贫民窟是位于在苏的 Pasel.
那现在已经是圣诞节，所以你可以看到，其实，在菲律宾的各个的大街小巷，他们都有装饰，他们真的特别爱圣诞。 然后这边就真的是非常 local 的 life.
Hello!
Hello!
Hello! Always friendly, right?
I
don't
know another friend. Yeah. Bye-bye!
I think all those kids are friendly in Philippines. Every time when I visit everywhere, like kids are always friendly. So where are we going?
I have no idea. Yeah.
This is the local food. Like,
this is the pancit. It's like noodle, like
fried
noodle. Yeah.
Yeah, this is super common in Philippines. I always eat that on the street with the local people.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Matay ka sayo. It's you eat tusubua always, you get heart problems.
Oh. Oh my god. I think I found something interesting. I want to check it out. Local Internet Cafe.
How much? Say
1 peso, 5 peso, 10 peso. 1小时只要付10块，10块披索，大概就5块5块台币了，很便宜啊。That's great, right? 这个地理真的是时间管理大师啊！
当地人跟我们说，政府把所有无家可归的人聚集到这个地方，提供他们房子居住，而这个贫民窟就没有那么幸运了。首都的马尼拉，这个城市高达35%的人住在贫民窟，也就是300万人。所以我现在人是位于在马尼拉的一个海岸处的一个贫民窟区，我们就来看看吧。 Let's go.
当我过了一条街，完全就是不同的世界。这里就是马尼拉最大的贫民窟昌斗，人口超过60万居住在这里。老实说，我自己现在有点担心，因为我不知道我到底会发生什么事。Oh, what are you guys playing?
Gambling.
小朋友好像都不用上课的样子，今天是礼拜一，然后大部分的小孩好像在这边基本上在工作，就是在玩。Hi.
Hi, hello.
Good. 其实你在这边已经可以闻到，就是他们这边。 就是垃圾的一些恶臭味，蛮刺激鼻的，就是闻起来不太舒服。然后这边好像大部分看起来都是在
做资源回收跟收垃圾，我不知道这边可以让赚多少钱。
I'm good.
Hey, dude.
Hi, good.
Where are you going?
I'm going to see here. Do you want to show me?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Show me. My name is Jimmy.
Jimmy.
Yeah, Jimmy.
Jimmy Nostrong.
Jimmy Nostrong, yeah, right.
Yeah. Hey,
where are you from?
I'm from Taiwan.
Taiwan.
Hi. Hi, how are you? You're so good, Kai. Hi, how are you today? You're good? You're good? You happy?
Somebody.
I'm really impressed. The people don't ask for any money here. Woo!
说真的，以前都是在电视上看到这些画面，很难想象真的有人生活在这种环境。当我越深入走进贫民窟，眼前的场景让我更震撼。
How much can they sell? Like for one bag?
One kilo.
Seven ten pesos.
One kilo.
Oh, different.
50 white.
This
is 1 kilo 30 pesos. This is 14 pesos 1 kilo.
14 peso 1 kilo.
Yes.
Wow. So you have to separate all of the material items. Oh, okay. I like that.
That is 50 white.
Oh.
This is mineral, this is black, this is trans, this is Fanta.
做完分类再拿到回收站换钱，接着就问他们说一天大概可以赚多少钱。
500 pesos
in total?
Yes.
Okay. Do you guys know how to recycle?You know?
他们有分可口可乐的铝罐装啊，然后还有就是珍珠奶茶的吸管跟盖子啊，唯一类塑胶类的，然后还有那种，
哇，这是台南的，这件 This is from Taiwan, honestly.
Okay, 还有这类的，全部都分成一类。
小孩子呢，就是在地上捡剩下的白纸，这也是可以回收换钱的一个管道。接着我即将走入贫民窟的中心，而这些孩子的欢呼声跟周围的环境让我非常的五味杂陈。
我是说，我在如果我生活在这边，我真的笑不出来，但我真的不知道什么。This way.
Now this way.
Happy Land.
OK.
你没有听错，这个地方真的叫做 Happy Land， 是不是听起来很格外的讽刺？在早期，这个地方是垃圾掩埋场，而当地语言叫做 Happy Land， 意思是臭垃圾。如今用谐音改成英文的希望之地，在苦难的环境中，希望他们保持积极还有乐观的生活态度。Happy Land 大约有1.2万的居民居住在此地，当地人无法在市区付得起高额的房价，所以在这边搭建了房子。
我现在开始往他们住宅区。这边我还真的不知道他们里面长什么样子。
这些房子大多都是废弃的材料所建成，也就是你们刚刚看到外面这些东西。这里的人口密度非常的高，没有干净的水源，没有卫生的设施，没有基本的医疗健保，一家人都挤在这个小棚子中。住在这种环境对健康跟安全都会造成很大的威胁。
Hello。
这边算是他们家里顺便工作的地方。
Hi。
¿Cómo está?
¿Cómo está? Good. No, I'm Taiwanese. Yeah, the people are so friendly here. I like it.Yeah, it is. Yeah, nice to meet you guys.
说真的，我自己真的很难想象，我如果住在这个地方，我还能这么的积极的面对生活。他们这边的生活娱乐应该就是撞球吧。Yes, good. Oh, what is this?
Napai.
Napai?
It's a bread.
Oh, it's a bread. The local snack. Yes. Mushroom? Spring roll, right?
Yes.
这边竟然有人在打篮球。我们来看一下，我们也来看一下。
很有趣的是，其实在菲律宾很多人打篮球都不穿鞋子。
还有裁判。
Give me money, I'm playing basketball.
I don't play, I don't play. 看得出来，大部分这边的人都是在做资源回收，堆得快比屋顶都还高了。
很抱歉，我错了，这些垃圾比屋顶还要高。
小孩子就是在垃圾堆里面长大的。
生长在这种卫生极差跟人口密度极高的环境，也带来一个很严重的问题，疾病。
然后我刚刚看到，其实蛮多人就身上都有一个 rash， 就是因为这边环境真的比较糟，所以很容易感染一些。像我自己在这边就有一点点起疹了，超多苍蝇就在你身上爬来爬去，你就可以想想是在这边生活条件是非常的差。
哇哇，拉着我嗨。
Hi.
Where's your house?
Where's my house?
Not here. What's your name?
Aetherly.
You finish your school today?
Yes.
Yes. You guys go to school?
Yes.
教育也是贫民窟的一大问题。过度的贫穷导致孩子不得不放弃上学，帮助家计维持生计。即使能上学的孩子
，What time you go to school in the morning?
需要花大量的时间走路通勤，没有钱付学费，这些种种困难导致孩子被迫放弃上学，这也是大部分平民的命运，一个难以改变的循环。
就是在这边我真的开心不起啊，但是
question ninyo kay malipay ninyo diri sa Pilipinas。
Oh. Yes, we are very happy living here in the Philippines.
Why?
Because this is our country and this is our home.
We are contented. Even we are poor, we are very contented. As long as we are happy, together we are family.
Okay. I'm a life alert enthusiastic. Of course, I'm happy because I am contented. I don't have much money, but I can eat 3 times a day. And I have work, so that I can live